This is an emergency press release. Citizens of the United States, we are anonymous. As you may have heard, the citizens of Ferguson and the surrounding area are currently fighting for their right to peacefully protest. The media will have you believe that these protesters are looters and criminals. This is certainly not the case. Yes, there are elements that want to taint the primary message, but new events tonight have confirmed that rights are being violated. As we've seen tonight with our own eyes, both on the ground and through live streams, the police began preemptively striking the protesters with tear gas, rubber bullets, and flashbangs. We've seen journalists assaulted and arrested, targeted by tear gas and rubber bullets, and told to turn off their cameras and move away or be subject to arrest. We witnessed as police threatened demonstrators to disperse and return to their homes, then subsequently firing tear gas in people's own yards. We cannot sit still and watch this happen. It is our time to get off our chairs, turn off our TVs and computers, and make ourselves heard. Let us all stand in solidarity with Mike Brown, the people of Ferguson, and every single person that was brutally murdered by so-called authority. Therefore, we are calling for a national day of raves, tomorrow, August 14th, at the listed times and locations in the description below. Anonymous plans to assist with protests by leaving our keyboards and going on the ground with the people. Our collective will join those who demonstrate on the streets, wear red ribbons or armbands to show your support. If your city is not listed, now is the time to organize your own. Stand with Ferguson. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us and everyone else.